Right, hi guys. So Philip English, IREX 2019. Just checking something, no one's going to bang into my camera. Right, so we're here at another stand today called uFactory.
Yeah,
uFactory. UFactory, okay. So I'm just going to get like an introduction and then like an overview of just what the uFactory is all about. So can you introduce yourself?
uFactory is a robot app company started in 2013. So we have been 6 years already. And actually now our company has only two desktop robot arms. One is this one, the uArm sweeper.
Okay.
This one we have sold more than 6 years already, and this one, the first time start out is in US.
Right, okay.
Yeah, because we do a crowdfunding in Indiegogo.
Crowdfunding? Oh,
yes.
Okay.
And we get almost $1 million on Indiegogo in 2017 for
wow.
this one.
Wow, okay. That's good going.
This is the second robot arm.
Okay.
This one will have 5, 6, and 7 axis robot arm.
Right, okay.
Yeah, and this one we start another crowdfunding on Kickstarter last November.
Right.
And we have get also almost $1 million.
Wow, okay.
Yes.
So what's the payload of these robots?
For this big one, for 5, 6, and 7 axis, they all have this payload more than 3.5 kg.
3.5 kg.
Especially okay. These 6 axis have 5 kg.
5 kg. And then and then the smaller one, the smaller robot, what's the payload for that one?
Yeah, this one mainly target for the makers, so education. So the payload is only 500 kilograms.
Okay.
Yes.
And this is fully safety, so if someone bangs into it, the robot's gonna stop?
Yes. We set the current detection function. So
right.
If the customer or anyone touch it, you will stop. But now the function not open.
Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. So it's software controlled.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you guys are obviously like around the world already. You've got a distributor from like Japan, who's this gentleman here.
Yes.
And then we have you have a distributor in America and the UK.
Actually, we have distributors all over the world.
You have? Okay. So for distributors in Japan, do you sell this into sort of schools and universities and colleges? Is that the main market?
Yes. Currently, we are selling to a college or some research company. But we also sell these robot arms for the purpose of the industry. Also,
okay.
Yes.
Okay. So it goes into industry as well?
Yes.
Okay. And is that like electrical companies or component companies or I guess companies that have a very lightweight
product? Automotive parts company has interest in these robot arms to cut off the cost of the assembling.
Yeah. Okay, so obviously it cuts out like a part of the process, so it's cheaper. Okay, no, that's right. So for uFactory, are they looking to make another robot which is going to be like a heavier payload, or are you just going to stick with this robot for a while?
Actually, in the future, we will try to develop a longer reach robot arm.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe about 1 meter.
Right.
But maybe the payload will be still the same as before. As
right.
We mainly target at the consumer, education, and the light industry market. So they don't request very high requests for the payload.
Right, yeah. I understand.
So the main point is the reach, 1 meter reach. That is the main point for next year.
Right, so less than a year, you're going to have one that reaches one meter. Right, okay. And what sort of price is one of these robots? Sort of dollar price?
Maybe the price will be a little higher.
Okay.
Increase a little higher.
Right, like what's the current price?
The current price for 6 axis is $8,000.
Okay, $8,000 okay, for education. And what have you seen is your biggest market? Is education your biggest market, or have you seen a big market in industry as well?
Just now, as I say, we mainly target 3 markets. One is the education. That means for many sell to university.
Okay.
Yeah, that's occupy about 50% of the market.
50%. Okay.
And the second is the light industry market.
Light
industry means that this XArm robot arm can be used in light industry application. That means that this industry company, they don't very high request for the payload, to the reach, and the speed. So
okay.
For the world, xArm can exactly meet their request.
Right.
Yeah, and the third market is the consumer market. Like, people will buy it for the automation coffee, automation milk tea,
okay.
Similar like this one.
I'm with you, yeah, yeah. So it's expanding in all those three like areas, really, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, okay. So the future is a new robot with a longer arm, and then from there, then you'll see. Do you only do these types of robots? What about the tools? Like, do you make these tools as well? So like the suction plate on this one and then the arm picker. Is there more and more like accessories?
Yes, as currently we only have two tools. One is the gripper and the second is the suction cup, as you can see.
Right, okay.
And in the future we'll try to set more tools according to our customers' requests.
Customers like requests, right, we get more tools out that way. And what's the vision system? Has the gripper got like a vision system? Like, can it see what it's picking up?
Actually, if customer want to add this vision system function, they need to purchase the vision system from another company.
Okay.
But this one can be combined with the vision system from another company.
Right, okay, I'm with you. Okay, no, that's great. I think that's a good like overview of how everything works. So yeah, so like thank you very much for the interview.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.